Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So once again, it's been a little bit since I've done a video, but I am back and super excited for this next video. Valentine's Day is coming up, you guys. That is my most favorite holiday ever, and I love it because if you are not new to my channel, you will know that I am diehard in love with the color pink. Hashtag pink is an attitude. Started hashtagging pink is an attitude because that's a hashtag I think I started, I'm not sure, but I feel like it's definitely picked up, and I love going to it and seeing fabulous things that are pink or that I can get my hands on. So if you're new to my channel, welcome. My name is Mandy. I was doing tutorials twice a week, but as many of you know, life gets crazy, and sometimes you just aren't able to do the things that you want to. It's a new year, and I am hoping to kind of get back on track with that. So if you are interested in seeing any of my videos, please do hit that red subscribe button down below, and you can actually push, if you're on a mobile device, the little bell, and that will give you notifications every single time I upload a new video. So without further ado, let's get started. If you could see the pinkness that's around me right now, you would die. I am actually not going to start in any particular order. I have no idea where to start, you guys. Really, I'm kind of shocked, actually. But I'm going to go ahead and start with some things I found at the Target Dollar Spot. And I found them probably about a week and a half ago. So you might want to hit the Dollar Spot as soon as you can at your local Target, because they have these items right now. So the first item that I'm going to show you is this right here. This is a beautiful, I have no idea what, it's actually labeled a glass jar is what it's labeled. And it is beautiful. It is that lush pink that I love so much. I am a super huge fan of that just delicate, feminine, dainty pink. So I got this for $3 at the Dollar Spot, and they had them in two sizes. They have this size right here, which I'm trying to see what can compare it to, so you can kind of know. Let's do this. The CoverGirl Nudes palette, that's about how big it is. So I saw this and immediately grabbed it and put it in my buggy because I was like, oh my gosh, I need this in my life immediately. So I got this one, and they also have a smaller version. So I actually picked up three. I have one, if you can see it right over there, because I love buying things like this in three. Decoratively speaking, I think things look better in three. So I usually put a tall in the back and two in front. So I actually have these, and I stuck them, you can't see it, but let me grab them. So I actually kind of do it like this, you know, put one, one tall one in the back and two in front. I just think that that looks really pretty, and I, like I say, I couldn't help myself. When I saw this, I was like, jump into my buggy right now. So I got these, and like I say, they're $3 each. And then, much to my surprise, I had gone to a, they put a Dollar General. These dollar stores are popping up everywhere, y'all. But I went to the Dollar General to, I think, get some trash bags or something like that. I'd been cleaning out closets, and I saw this, and I was like, oh, what? $2 at the Dollar General, and how perfect does that match? It does. So I said, I need that, so I got it right away. I only got one of them because I knew I just bought all that little cluster of jars, and so I thought, okay, we're good. But then I was, I had to stop myself because it was about to get out of control. Then I saw this, This is like a little vase you can put, I feel like, you can't even see it. Okay, brace yourselves, because I'm about to show you something. You're gonna get so distracted, but don't, okay? So it has these beautiful gold and pink arrows, and I thought I could put faux flowers in that. What I actually have done is my next pink item for Christmas from my sister-in-law, I got this because she knows me and she knows who I am. And she got me this and I love it so much. So you know what I did? I just stuck that down in there. And I thought, that'll work, because I hadn't really thought of what I'm gonna do yet. They have these at Bath & Body Works now. They have them in several different colors, but of course you know which one I had to get. It says that it's $12.50. And the scent that I actually have in it is a, I think a retired fragrance. I don't know exactly what they call it. But I used this when I was in high school. I loved it so much. At one point, Bath & Body Works had shampoo, conditioner, hairspray, and I had everything in Plumeria. Guys, oh, I just have to spray it all over. Finishing spray in my face, no. But I love this scent. To me, it smells very girly and dainty, and I am all about that life. So I said, they had the, it was like after a Christmas sale or something like that, and I think the sprays were like $4 or $5. The lotions were $4, which I did not get any of my hands on, but I did get these for $5, which is the Ultra Shea body cream. And I thought, I don't even care, just jump in my buggy. So I ordered those online and love them. So if you've not smelled Plumeria, let's bring it back into the stores, ladies, because we need it, or I need it. But if you are a fellow pink lover, sister friend, YouTube, what have you, help a sister out. All right, so my next item is, I went to my first Burlington ever, and this Burlington was, oh my gosh, I'm lying. I've been into a Burlington before, and I guess I just wasn't in the right store, because I thought, no, I have to get out of here immediately. And so I've been in two, didn't care for them, went into one recently that's opened up pretty close to me, and it was just fabulous. This is not pink, but it's pretty darn close, so I just had to put it in the video. It is this Mr. Coffee little thermos kind of thing. It was $7.99, but when I saw it, I thought, first of all, if it would have been rose gold, ooh, but close enough. So I saw it and I said, oh, that's super cute when you want to take, I know that winter's, you know, leaving us, because I live in Texas, and like right now, really, it's short weather. I'm so depressed about it, but whatever. So I got this, and when it's hot chocolate season and things like that, I'm not a coffee drinker. I thought, that is so chic for me to pull out of my bag, so I will. So my next item is this. It is a water bottle to remind me to drink more water, and it's definitely easier to call your attention to doing something when it's super cute. I mean, ladies, am I right? So I got this at the Target dollar spot. It was $3, and it says, shopping is my cardio. I am a believer in this quote, ladies. It's true. It is true in my life, and I'm sure many of you out there. So when I saw this, I said, jump in my buggy. So that was $3 at the Target dollar spot, and all of that I got in one trip. This next spot, since I'm already on that little dollar spot thing, I got this because it was so cute. This is a baby cup, but I don't even care. It's a dollar. It has a bunch of sweethearts all over it, and it says, love, call me, be mine, awesome, you rock, text me, love ya. But cute is that? So cute. So we had to get it. Next, I had gone into a Sally's Beauty Supply, and I have I'd bought a Tangle teaser brush or something like that before, but the pink didn't really call to me, so I actually gave it to a friend of mine, but I saw this one in a Sally's, and I said, jump in my buggy. So it was actually on sale for like $3, but it is a beautiful iridescent pink, and when I get out of the shower, I'm not ripping out my hair, y'all, with tangles. It is very gentle and easy. So this is called the Tangle Tamer Max. You need this if you can find one. I highly recommend it. It's pretty fab. Next, this was another fab Burlington find. It came in a 3-pack. It was $12.99. It all came on one ring. And it's these three cosmetic bags. And my mom actually saw it, and then she was like, oops, I probably shouldn't have showed you that. I was like, yes, you should have. And so I actually put my makeup in here. This is in my purse right now. So they have this bag. They have the solid rose gold pink that I love, and then they have a mini. So in this little one, I actually carry all my lip products, and in the big one, I carry all of my makeup. So it's fabulous, and you can find them at your local Burlington, I'm sure. This next gift is, actually, I mean, obviously it was a gift, I just said that, but this is so beautiful from a very dear and precious friend of mine. I got it as a Christmas gift. We hadn't seen each other, so she actually just sent it to me, and when I opened the, or I unwrapped it, it's still wrapping paper all over it, I said, oh! Say what? This is called Drinkware Essentials. It is a 30-ounce rose gold tumbler, and I was like, oh my gosh! So I couldn't wait to open it up, because I said, that is totally for me. And then she went and took it to the next level, okay? Can y'all see that? Isn't that beautiful? It says Mandy in gray, which was the perfect complementary color for this. And it says Proverbs 31:25. For those of you that know the scripture, I highly recommend that you read Proverbs 31 if you've never read the Bible story of the virtuous woman. You should. It is beautiful, and it is incredibly inspiring to the kind of woman that I definitely strive to be. So when she put that on there for me, I about died. So thank you again. You know who you are. And I love this tumbler. It is so beautiful, and I just, ugh, I just love it so much. Next, you are gonna be like, girlfriend, where are you buying all this stuff? I'm surprising myself, you guys, really. I had gone into Walgreens, because you know, you gotta see what's new in the makeup, which I have another video coming. But I saw this, because like I said, Valentine's is my favorite holiday, and I said, I need that. I couldn't believe I found it at Walgreens. But this is a scarf, and it has these beautiful gold and silver hearts all over it. $7.99, and I said, jump in my buggy. So I thought this was so fabulous, very feminine and dainty, and I've definitely been wearing it the whole month of January. I just love this color. This color to me, you guys, is everything. If I could color my skin pink, I probably would, let's be honest. So my next item is also from the Target Dollar Spot. And this is this pillow. How cute is this? Oh, it's a little off on the pink that I normally get, but we had to. $5, I thought this was so pretty. Even when you're like trying to take a fab picture of like your manicure, which by the way, the nail color that I have on right now is the Hello Kitty Gel Collection Let's Be Friends. I love this color. I also love the OPI Bubble Bath. That's one that if you saw my What's in My Bag video, I think this was my, it was my first What's in My Bag video. I actually carry that polish in my purse, which I had it in my purse and I totally thought that I didn't. So I picked this OPI Let's Be Friends, and it looks like a white, you guys, but it is a very soft pink. So I thought it was fabulous, and now I need to take a picture, but we'll do it later. Next, I found these frames at Burlington, and I said, yes, we need them. So I found this one. It was $4.99. Ah, isn't that beautiful? It's like a mirrored frame, but it has all this pink glitter, like, I guess it would be leopard print. I don't know. But I thought that was so fabulous and chic, and I love it so much. So I had to get it. It was $4.99. The next one, oh, I'll tell you why it was $4.99, because look, But it's okay, I'm gonna hang it, so it's fine. I got it for like, I think I ended up getting it for like $3 or something like that, because I asked them if they could do something about that. And the next one is this one. This is a little bold for my decor because of that black, but it has rose gold glittered polka dots, and I said, jump in my buggy. So hashtag jump in my buggy evidently is what we are going with for this video. So when you see things that are fabulous, you put a hashtag jump in my buggy. So that's gonna be our thing. Next, I got this at a TJ Maxx a while ago. And how cute is that, you guys? Rose gold hustle, cause we all need to hustle. And I said, oh my gosh, that's so fabulous. I just wore it for the first time, and girl, it was good. It was good. So I got this. It was $12.99 at a, what did I just say? I got it at TJ Maxx. No, I got it at Marshall's. And I thought it was so fabulous, and so I said, oh, we need that. So we had to get it. Next, me and my husband went to Las Vegas recently, and we went on my Christmas break, and we went into an H&M, and I saw this hoodie. Actually, he saw this hoodie, and he was like, honey, and I'm like, grab it quickly. So it is a beautiful like velour hoodie, but it's that soft pink that y'all know I just have to have, and it has the gold detail right here on the little ties. So I had to get it. You know this. I mean, where are we even just, you know. The next one, I got this at Target. It was, what was it? I really don't know. Actually, I think it was like $9 or something like that. They had a lot of these little tees, and this one is a light pink with rose gold little polka dots. It's a little, just a plain V-neck, and I said, I need that. So I got that for $9, and I thought that was pretty cute. Just simple, wear it with jeans, wear it with your, you know, Under Armour, your yoga pants, whatever, super cute. Next, I just recently ordered this. I had gotten a gift card to Victoria's Secret from my in-laws, and I saw this on the pink site, and they get me every time. Like, it has to be a fabulous pink, and glitter is like diamonds, kind of, decoratively speaking. And you know how I feel. The more diamonds, the better, right? So I saw this. It was super fabulous. It was on sale for $30. You might still be able to find it. Any of these things, if I can find them, you guys, I will definitely link it down in the bottom bar. But that was fab. And then it has pink also on the side, on both arms. So, yes. Next, I've been buying a lot of basics. I think I showed you some of these basics in a haul that I did recently. But I found this also in Las Vegas. This is from Cynthia Rowley. I love getting these basic tees, long sleeve, short sleeve, whatever season it is, it doesn't matter. But if they're Cynthia Rowley, I love the quality. It's super, super soft cotton. And I got it in this light pink, and you can get these at Marshall's and TJ Maxx for like $12.99, something like that. And so I got that one. It's a long sleeve, but I have been wearing just jeans with a basic and just my little Kendra Scott necklace or some little delicate, I have that Mandy nameplate necklace I'm sure you've seen on me before, but I love those shirts. Any color, I get them in as many colors. I have it in white, I have it in gray, I have it in black, but when I saw that pink, I said, come to mama, baby, just come. So this next item I had seen at Burlington, I thought the color was super fab. It's kind of like Rose Gold's older sister, and I'd seen these shoes on Nine West's Instagram in silver, and I actually really like those too. So when I saw this color, I was like, let's try it. So I got these right here. I just got them last weekend. $17.99 at Burlington. These, I think, if you go to Nine West's website and get them in like different colors, I want to say they're 50 plus, something like that. But it's just a basic loafer, and it has a it has the silver detail. But that to me just looked like Rose Gold's older sister, and I said, jump in my buggy. I mean, right? So I thought these were super fabulous, and it just gives your basic outfit something extra. And you know, I'm all about being extra when it comes to pink, so we had to. $17.99, yes, we will be taking those. Next, I had been looking at some, I've been looking at Converse. Everybody's wearing Converse this season. I want to say that it really started in fall. These basic casual outfits are really coming in big into the fashion world. And so I am not a t-shirt and jeans kind of gal, but I've really started to love the jeans ever since all these, I found the right skinny jean for me, and I love them. I have that brand, you know, I talk about it all the time. It's the D jeans. Brand that you can get at TJ Maxx or Marshalls. They're like $16.99 a pair, and they are fabulous. But I've been trying to dabble into the casual wear world, and I'm not that good, but I'm getting there. So I saw these. I'd been wanting a pair of Converse, but I had to find the ones that were right for me. And so I thought I'd seen some pink before, but when I would see them in real life, I was just like, no. Those are not for me. I saw these in Vegas and I had to get them. Hashtag rose gold everything. Hashtag pink is an attitude. Hashtag jump in my buggy. I mean, right? So they're super cute. That rose gold. I wear these when I wear that hustle shirt because the rose gold is just on point. Like, I think several rose golds are pretty, they can vary, you know? And then when you try to mix them together, it's like, oh my gosh, that's not even the same color. It is to me. It's actually called Metallic Sunset Glow is what the color is called. Let's see if I can. So that's the box. And that's what it's called. So I got these. It says they're unisex. I got them in an 8. Now my size is, I wear a size 9. I am true to size 9 everything. But these right here, I got them in an 8 and they fit perfectly. So next, again, I'm trying this whole casual wear thing. So I got these for Christmas. These are the Gazelle Adidas. And the color says that it is, let me not mess it up for y'all. And I follow Alexandria Garza. She has such chic taste. And she bought these and she loves that delicate pink too. And supposedly they're said to be like a lilac or whatever. But I don't think they're, I mean, I don't think they're lilac. They do look like a, like, I have all this pink right here and it looks like a blush pink. So I got these, and again, I'm a true size 9, so I went half a size down. Guys, these are so comfortable, let me just tell you, but I love the gold gazelle. I see some blue that I think came off from the box. Oh God, I hope I can get that out, because I hadn't even, I think I've worn these like once out, because I don't want them to get them dirty, because they're so delicate, and it's like that velvety material, but these are super comfortable. I wore them once, and the arch support is fantastic. It's nothing I really noticed before in shoes or whatever. People would say, oh, it has such an arch support. And I'm like, what? But it really does, and they're so fabulous. And so they are not only beautiful, but they are super duper comfortable. I better put the tissue on top this time. So I got those, love them. Will definitely be wearing a lot of that in the spring. Next. I just had to put this in because it was sitting right here because I haven't hung it back up yet. I got this at TJ Maxx for $12.99. That's sticker. If you want to know how much anything in my house is, just pick it upside down and look at the price, because it's there. But this says always do what you are afraid to do, and it's a little thing to hang like some notes, but it's gold and white on the side. It has that fabulous pink, and I am going to hang this in here next to my She Believes She Could, So She Did sign that I got at TJ Maxx. And I love that because it's that delicate pink that's so beautiful. And I have to mention these. I got these today and I am dying. Oh, there's a page I follow on Instagram. And for those of you that live in the Houston area, it is a little shop called Pretty Little Things Boutique, and it is in Kingwood. I saw these on the Instagram page and I died. I messaged right away and asked if they had my size. They did, and I totally seriously took off. Are those not so beautiful? I really think I need to do a booty haul because I have so many booties. But this is that beautiful pink, and I am been seeing this style, and I didn't really know how I felt about it, but when I saw that color, I don't care how you feel about it, you get those. So these are so fabulous. I've had them on all day. No breaking in required. Super duper comfortable. The brand is called Soda. Soda is what they're called. But they have that little heel and they are fabulous. I love them so much. So they were actually not bad either. I got them for $38. And I'm telling you, I've been wearing them all day. Love them. Like, I think I could sleep in them, and I might. No, not really. Maybe I might. I don't know. Anyways, so thank you so much, you guys, for tuning into my channel. Like I say, everything that I can find that I showed you in this video, I will definitely go ahead and list it down below. Please do give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed anything, found anything useful. Oh, really quick. I also, at the same little boutique, they had these bracelets that were like $12, and I got this one, which is looks like a little ropey pink, can you even see it, little bracelet. And this right here, I actually got, you can go to the Hallmark store, and they make these little bracelets, but you can see it's like a little pink camera hanging. My dad actually had sent me, some money 1 year for Christmas, and I made that because I thought that was just fabulous and pink, and I love it. This rose gold bracelet right here, I actually got at Charm and Charlie's. I actually got it this past summer, but a lot of these styles I notice sometimes stick around, so you might want to run to a Charm and Charlie's. You might be able to find it. And then this right here, I don't remember where I got it, but it's just like a corded pink bracelet that you kind of clip right here, and I got that. So this is my Valentine watch that I got from my husband last year. It's Michael Kors with a pink face. So thank you so much for watching, you guys. Like I say, please do give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Hit my subscribe button and definitely follow me on all my socials. I am on Instagram, Twitter, and Snapchat, and I'll see you on my next video. Bye, guys.